My fellow Jamaicans, I greet you well. Labor Day is normally a time when we come together in voluntary work for the betterment of our communities. However, for the second year in a row, the global pandemic COVID-19 has touched all aspects of our lives. So this Labor Day, we're being asked to tan our yard and do productive work at our homes, cleaning up, planting trees, starting gardens, whatever. Be useful at home. We are resourceful and resilient Jamaicans. Let us make this an opportunity to bring positive change to our immediate environment in celebration of Labor Day. The ravages of this pandemic have taken a heavy toll on the workers of the nation. Our labor force, and in particular, our essential workers, have served on the front lines. We owe them a debt of gratitude. Our healthcare professionals, our transport workers, supermarket and gas station attendants, police officers, soldiers, firemen, and so many others. You have contributed by playing your critical roles without which our society just cannot function. In these most challenging times, we must recognize the immense, the great contribution that the labor movement and the working class have made to our country's development throughout our history. We cannot forget that in 1972, it was Prime Minister Michael Manley who reflected on the fact that Labor Day was once a holiday known as Empire Day, harking back to the days of colonial rule. And he decided that Jamaica must reclaim that day and celebrate the dignity of work. So today, as we labor at home and tan our yard, I extend heartfelt gratitude to the Jamaican workers. Let us celebrate you and recognize the essential dignity of all forms of honest labor. Have a wonderful and productive Labor Day.